We've got a day full of photos that are getting set up for all our students.
Photo day.